India's journey from the red fort to the red planet is nearing its end. India's Mangalyaan is very close to the Mars planet. I have with me the chairman of the Indian Space Research Organization, Dr. K. Radhakrishnan, to give us, is mom healthy today? Dr. Radhakrishnan, is the Mangalyaan or the Mars orbiter mission healthy, and how close are we to Mars?
The spacecraft is healthy. It has completed 98% of its journey towards Mars, and we are now prepared for that crucial operation to take place on September 24th morning.
And is your team anxious, tense, or are they excited? What is happening in the minds of Team ISRO for this big moment when India reaches Mars?
They are down to earth, looking at all possibilities of something not happening as per the expectation, and how to get ready for those contingencies.
And if India reaches Mars, what kind of world history are we making?
See, if India is able to get into the Mars orbit, we would be the first country in Asia to achieve that. We would be the fourth space agency in the world to achieve that. And if we can do it in the first attempt, I should say, we would be the first country in the world to achieve it in the first attempt. But we have the knowledge gained over the past missions as an advantage to us.
This Mangalyaan, as Prime Minister Narendra Modi said, has cost less than the making of the movie Gravity. So are we paving the way for cheap and best missions to the world in interplanetary travel?
It's a novel method that we adopted. If you look at the time and cost that we have spent for this mission, using our own PSLV XL vehicle, we have done it. We have done it in less than 2 years. And as of now, the spacecraft is healthy. That shows that we have done what is required to be done on that.
You're looking very cool and relaxed. Is that correct?
Yes, we have to be relaxed if you have to take tough decisions and critical operation management.
So that was Dr. K. Radhakrishnan, chairman of ISRO, telling us that critical decisions have to be taken and the mood has to be relaxed. India is very, very close to Mars, and this is the big day for which India has been waiting for the last several months. With camera person Alphonse inside the Mission Control Center of ISRO, Pallav Bagla for NDTV.